Elevator Action, released onto the arcades by Taito in 1983. I was always a little bit fascinated with the design of this game. It's like you're going down row by row, shooting baddies, jump kicking them in the face, crushing them in the elevator. Whoa! I thought it was a nice concept. So I was really excited to finally get the Nintendo Entertainment System port. And it's okay. There's certainly some action going on in the elevators, especially as you get close to ground level with this very, very questionable architecture. So the NES version is a faithful port released in August of 1987 in the United States, but it's also kind of slow and fairly plain, and it just gets boring fast. The music is also short and highly repetitive. So, on a whim, I tried out the Game Boy version that came out in December of 1991. I figured it was just a straight port of the NES or arcade version, but I was very surprised to see that they added a lot of features to make it a fresh, newer experience. Shotguns, machine guns, grenades, alarms, guard dogs, robots! It's a smoother experience all around, much more fast-paced, too. What's different from the first game is that you can actually jump down a level and not instantly die, which really increases the pace a lot, though it is a high-risk thing to do, because if you don't hit it right, you're dead. I really like this variant of elevator action because it rewards high skill. It does have some cheap things, like almost unavoidable dogs that come out of doors you're standing right in front of, and also these grenades that you can only throw in an arc like the crappiest of NES games. But hey, at least this time, you have a life bar. It can get really intense with like these shootouts and all these enemies like, oh shit, dogs coming, robots, what? Ah! Finding this little of a hidden gem here, it makes me curious to see what other Game Boy ports out there are far superior to the NES counterparts. Give me some comments below, or to the left, the right, the up, or in the third dimension if we're near 2040, and let me know what other games are like this. I will say though that the only thing the NES version has over the Game Boy version is this crushing animation. It's so much more satisfying. It's like the game's gonna break. Whoa! Be well, everyone. Pachoo! Skitter, 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 skitter.